Another point, the supporters of European invasion of Africa said is that colonialism brought about organized system of government. Again, the opposers of colonialism said, argued that there was already organized system of government in Africa before European interruptions, e.g. the Oyo Empire and many more. They said rather the European invasion has actually robbed our traditional leaders of their political power and rights and handed it over to. And that is why we are where we are today.